ask that again?
I did John with the most excited part.
The stack stores previous values of the program.